Gorilla Grodd, one of the most iconic villains in the DC universe. He first appeared in The Flash number 106, published in 1959. Grodd is a hyper-intelligent telepathic gorilla from Africa. He was experimented on by humans and gained immense intelligence and psionic powers. Grodd has been a recurring foe of The Flash, as well as a member of the Legion of Doom and the Secret Society of Supervillains. With his incredible intelligence and brute strength, Grodd is a formidable opponent for any hero.